And welcome back to my channel. So this video is gonna be about the 4 ECOSPORT Thunder Edition. So let's start. So first up, if you see this nice black stickering over here, looks really nice, the matte black finish which you get over there, and it looks really attractive. You see the lighting setup is the same as before, nothing new over there. Let me tell you, the grill is now, the lines are also totally black now. Even the bumper, if you notice, the design has changed a bit. So you see the fog lamp design. Around the fog lamp design, you get the black outlining over there. And you see all the specifications over there. EcoSport is a really sturdy car and you will really love it. And here you see the different design alloy wheels which you get over here. You see these are 17-inch alloy wheels, blacked out. Piano black finish alloy wheels which look nice. Here you see the stickering over there, and you see the ORVMs over there which are again blacked out. These are not plastic claddings, or these are not claddings, these are proper black finishing, or the piano black finish given to it. You see the stickering over there, the black with the orange outline over there. And here you see, you get this nice rear profile. In the rear profile, nothing much has changed, only you see the wheel cover has now been added with the black finishing. This looks more bulky now. I would have preferred if it would have been without the wheel cover. Never mind, guys. Okay, you see you get black roof over there, so it doesn't extend all the way till the side, it only stays till the up. Again the black finishing. Do you see chrome insert in the tail lamp? You see quite a well package over there. You see it's written Hare Krishna Ford, so this is in Runval Greens, Mullant. And you see over here the fuel tank filling area. And let's see what we have in the interior. In the interior you see the door panel with the leather finishing. You see the interior looks quite cool over there. And let's just move on to the back profile, where we have a lot of things to cover. You see, with this nice striking look with the alloy wheels, this looks really cool. You have lots of space at the back, even if you extend it all the way till the back, all the way till the front. You see the screen over there, the big 9-inch touchscreen infotainment system, looks really great. And you see the orange finishing on the seats. You see at the back also, you get a reading lamp over there. You know, quite a well-maintained package, really good. And you see, even the interior fit and finish is really good. Then you see you get auto AC with the 9-inch touchscreen infotainment system, and AC vents are below. Usually they are beside the screen or above the screen. Never mind, let's see, but these also are quite effective. Then you see you get the nice electric sunroof. So this is the one variant below the top end variant. This is a signature variant. So you see all leather stitchings all over, leather finishing all over. Looks really great. And you know, it gives that positive feel, and you know, that nice feel. So this is a signature variant. You get everything on the signature variant. Then on the top end variant, one thing is you get 6 airbags. So let's see, let's move on to the engine options, what all engine options we have. And guys, there we have it, the 1.5 liter Dragon Series diesel engine. And you see this engine looks quite well, this. But one thing I would tell you, that this space looks really cramped. No offense to Ford, but you know, I would have liked it like the MG Hector, the closed parts. You see, this is the boot. Guys, and also the boot space without folding the seat, the second row of seats is 328 liters. And when you fold the second row of seats, you get a massive 352 liters of boot space. So that's enough to actually match the small requirements. And I think you get another space over there, right? You get second row of space, so you can keep small items over there. So you know, somewhat like that, you get around 352 liters, somewhere around that. That's nice. So guys, I think with that, mostly we are gonna come to the end of the video. So the pricing starts from 9.3 lakhs or I think around 9.7, and ends and this the variant, the Thunder variant, is priced at 12.33 lakhs, and this is the on-road price, which I'm telling you, around approximately 12.33 lakhs. So actually you can compare. So thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and comment in the comment section below and share with your friends.